Subtraction. Children, in this chapter, we are going to learn subtraction. Subtraction means taken away from anything or number. Think you have four pencils. You gave two pencils to your brother. Then, how many pencils do you have? Out of four pencils, two are taken away. Then, only two pencils are remained. So, this can be written as 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. This is the symbol for subtraction, is read as minus. The result of subtraction is called difference. Let us do more examples in subtraction. 7 minus 3 is equal to 8 minus 2 is equal to. Remember, children, we should always subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. At the same time, we can do the subtractions by using the number strip. Have a look at the picture. Here is the number strip having the numbers from 0 to 20. By using this, the number strip, we have to start like this. For example, 8 minus 4 is equal to. Now you point at the number 8 and then count backwards for 4 units. Where you have stopped is the difference. Children, we can do the subtractions even by vertically. Here is another method of subtraction. Look at the picture. 7 minus 3 should be written like this. First 7, below to that 3. Now you draw the lines of the numbers. For the first number, 7 lines. Then you strike off the number to be subtracted, that is 3 lines. If we strike them off, what happens? 1, 2, 3. Now you count the remaining lines. How many are there? 4. So 4 is the difference of this problem. Here are few more examples. 4 minus 1 is equal to. 9 minus 3 is equal to. Now let us learn about subtracting 0. When 0 stands alone, it has no value. That is, taking away 0 from anything doesn't get any change. Look at the picture. 4 minus 0 is equal to 4. 7 minus 0 is equal to 7. So, the value doesn't change if we subtract 0 from any number. Subtraction of the same number. If we want to subtract a number with the same number, then what is the result? Imagine you have two toys. You gave two to your sister. How many toys do you have? 0. That means you gave all. So, the value is always 0 when we subtract the same number. Shall we summarize once again the points here? We should count backward to subtract the numbers. Subtracting 0 from any number doesn't affect that number.